So looking back over the last 20 years, a quite extraordinary and unprecedented phenomenon with the emergence of China becoming dominant in world trade and cargo. I was with the transport minister of a large Asian country last year, and we were talking about the problems of airport infrastructure development. And he said, how did they do it in China? What's the Chinese model? So China is becoming increasingly important on the global stage as a model for how to develop. And now we look at the top 10 air passenger markets by country. And here you can see this dramatic shift over the next 20 years. China in 2025, maybe earlier, will become the largest air passenger market in the world, overtaking the United States. What we're seeing at the moment is a very worrying trend of protectionism. Donald Trump wants to build a wall between Mexico and the United States of America. That's going to hamper the free movement of people. We're seeing Brexit in my own country, in the UK, Britain wanting to pull out of the European Union. So there's a rising tide of protectionism around the world, and that's not a good thing. We need to see open borders, not closed borders. What if we do see more liberalization? What if we do see less protectionism, more international cooperation, more initiatives like the Belt and Road Initiative? And actually, we're looking at the potential to quadruple air traffic passenger numbers over the next 10 years if we can see a liberalization internationally.